to break this up because this is a good one, and I think we got on track here. Let me get to sports, right?
Yeah.
Right, it's time to move to sports.
It's a 5:53, and it's time to go to the coach over in the corner. We're going to call it Coach's Corner. He's standing in the corner. We're going over to Coach's Corner. He's in the corner, and that's what you're supposed to call it, I guess.
Well, very quickly, all of the sports teams were off yesterday. Northwestern coach Gary Barnett did make it back to Chicago last night. He still hasn't decided whether he's going to stay here or move to another school. They're looking at UCLA, but he hasn't decided yet.
Who is this, the coach of Northwestern?
The coach of Northwestern. Yeah, the Northwestern Wildcats.
Oh, you talking about leaving?
Yeah. Well, he's not saying. UCLA is trying to get him.
And what the contention point is with Northwestern administration is the fact that he wants more money for his assistant coaches.
Right.
And they're not about to come up with cash for them, but they want to give him $12 million. And he's like, well, they did jobs too.
Right, exactly. So give me my $12 million and then give the other fellas some extra money too. And they don't want to do that.
Mounty, take the $12 million and pass it out of his check.
You
want to have something so bad.
Well,
I mean, I'll pull for you, but, you know, you need to get your own agent, really.
Well, on the NBA front, Chicago Bulls coach Phil Jackson says he's looking forward to beating the Houston Rockets tonight in the United Center. Michael was quoted as saying that he hasn't played against the Rockets in a couple of years, so he's looking forward to the competition.
Ooh, Olajuwon.
Yeah. Mm. Olajuwon, Kenny Smith, and... I'm going to tell you something.
Guess I'll be watching that game tonight.
You know, I'm a Chicago Bulls fan because I'm in Chicago now. I'm with Chicago.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I'm from Cleveland, Ohio. We've never gone anywhere because of Mike and the Bulls. So now it's giving me a prime opportunity to cheer for a winner.
Exactly.
I'm so happy to be out of Cleveland at this point. Because I know the Cavs can't whoop the Bulls even if they had handguns. I understand.
Tried to pistol whip them.
But, I'm going to tell you something, man. That African coming to town tonight.
He's ready. Why you had to go there now?
He's there.
Is he not from
there? Yes,
he is. Does that not make him African? The African coming to town tonight. And the boy don't be playing. He ain't stoppable. You can't shut him down. You can watch. You can watch him, but you can't stop him. The turnaround, you ain't blocking it. He's quick. They have no one on the Bulls to check this man. No, who you got? All right, let's go down the list of your big men.
Well, the person that they have is Longley, who's not as good, though.
Wait a minute.
Longley?
Luke Longley.
Well, that's the person that the sportscasters are matching with.
Okay, cool. Let's say them names. Luke Longley. Akeem Olajuwon. One of them doesn't belong in that sentence. You pick it, you tell me. Now, unless Scotty and Dennis and Michael is going into some heavy rotation, you about to watch 38 get dropped tonight. 38. The Bulls win, but the African gonna have 38 on Luke. And Luke ain't going to be able to stay there all night. I've seen Luke. I love Chicago and everything, but you can't throw the boy the ball real fast.
And on that note.
At 5:57, cloudy and cold today. Snow showers are likely. Daytime high 25. It's 20 at the lakefront. It's 20 at Midway. This is Page One. We'll be back in a flash.
Looks like it's going to be freezing rain all day.
That's what it's going to be.
Tommy here for Moo Anoint. If you want to make a New Year's resolution that's easy to keep, promise your family you'll shop at Moo Anoint a little more often this year. Here's three good reasons why. First, quality. After seven generations in the meat business, we buy direct only from the best suppliers. Two, selection. We stock over 700 meats and meat-related items. Three, savings. Save money, save time, and you'll save on fresh, wholesome food the family will always enjoy. Featured this week, our specialty fresh farm-raised catfish, only $1.99 a pound. Fresh, super meaty beef neck bone, 79 cents a pound. And our best-selling beef patty mix, 99 cents a pound, not a bag. Stretch your budget with pork chops, fresh salves of beef ribs, and chicken breast, all 99 cents a pound. Stop by the produce department for cabbage, 19 cents a pound, and bananas, 29 cents a pound. Come on in to Moo Anoint. It's easy to see why we speak your language. Happy New Year from your friend at 71st and Stony, 82nd and Racine at 4848 West Madison.
107.5 WGCI. And now we're going to take a look at the traffic all the way from Rockford, Illinois. Show your love for DJ Armstrong.
Thank you, Steve Harvey. This WGCI look at the roads is brought to you by Target at 559. Hey, did you know Target has a pharmacy, Steve? Did you know that?
No, I didn't. I appreciate you telling me.
Well, let me tell you this. The great thing about a Target pharmacy is it has a Target store all around it. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
So you can shop and have your prescriptions filled in the same convenient location. Steve, I know you're from Cleveland, so I just thought I'd drop that on you, man.
Yeah, but why do I look like I'm at Target?
Well, you know, I'm not going to go there.
All right, go ahead.
All right, let's do this. Hey, kind of windy out there right now. Some light snow falling, mainly outside the city, so keep both hands on the wheel, both eyes on the road, and both ears on Club Throwdown. The Calumet, I-57, and Dan Ryan, all good to go. Stevenson from the Tri-State to LSD, 24 minutes. Otherwise, both directions of the drive are fine. The Ike and the Edens, also cool runnings, and the Kennedy in both directions are doing great. O'Hare to downtown, 20 minutes, and all tollways are A-OK. Once again, there is scattered snowfall throughout the area, and watch for slick spots on ramps and bridge decks. I am the road scholar, DJ Armstrong, for Shadow Traffic on Club Throwdown.
Well, this is it, y'all. Thank you for joining us this morning on a rough page one. We started to get heated, and we had to go. Thank you for joining us, and right now, it's it. Without further ado, let it start. Jerry, what do you normally say at this time?
Let's play radio, Steve.
Well, let's get it on then.
107.5 WGCI FM Chicago. We play the hits and pay your bills. Keep listening for details on how we can pay your bills. Back to the hits.
GCI, hello.
Hi, Jane. What's up, girl?
Nothing, girl. What's going on with you?
Nothing. I called to get the dirt, girl.
About what?
Steve Harvey, girl.
What you mean the dirt about Steve Harvey?
Is he single? Do he got a woman in Chicago? He just be here too much. What's going on?
Girl, he just love us at GCI. That's all.
I love him, too.
Sound like you do, girl. So I assume you're going to be down at All Jokes Aside and you're going to be on the radio tomorrow 2 to 6, huh?
All night.
All right, girl.
See you.
Bye. Bye.
What's that new song they got? And I love, do you think that matter? Can you tell me, demons that number 9? That's how you sing when you're in a car. You don't never know the words when you're in a car. Nah, love. Hey, do Saint Steve Delma D-Man. Woo! Delma no new na na. Nene my nanu my name.
Brace yourself, one of the most stunning personalities in all of television and radio.
Oh, what's your name, boy?
Hey, Steve Harvey on the radio, y'all.
Clear the room, watch me get funky.
And you know this, man.
Oh, Steve.
Y'all need to be here. I'm going to be tripping. Go on, get busy.
Club Throwdown.
Yo, with James Sparrow on support and Valerie Landon on news.
Engineer Jerry Cook, the road scholar DJ Armstrong with traffic.
Special K and the sound machine, the coach with sports, and Jimmy Jam, the producer.
Hey, Steve Harvey on the radio, y'all.
Where you from, fool?
WGCI-FM Chicago, number one.
Yeah, this is it, everybody. Woo! Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hello, Gene.
Hello, Steven.
Is radio. Hello, Jerry.
What up, Steve?
You got it. Chicago, wake up. It's on. Welcome to Club Throwdown. This is it, y'all. Club Throwdown is wide open. It is officially open yesterday at 6 a.m. It's open from now and from now on. We're going to be throwing down all day long. You got it. You ain't got to dress up.
You ain't got to do your hair.
You ain't got to put no clothes on.
You ain't got to get out your car.
You don't even have to go to work.
Now, wait a minute now.
Well, okay then. All you got to do is tune in, everybody, to 107.5 WGCI, where we play the hits and anything else we feel like it. Woo! That's all. It's going to be slamming today. We got everything playing today. It's a jam. it's the place to be. Club Throwdown is on the way. Y'all watch us, 107.5 WGCI.